Next, we have Rajesh, who's picked up the phone line and called us from Mumbai. Rajesh, how can we help you?
Good evening, sir.
Good evening, Rajesh. Go on, tell us, how can we help you?
Thank you for contacting me. This was in connection with the Hiranandani project in Panvel. I wanted your advice on this investment.
Hiranandani project in Panvel. He wants to invest into it, obviously. What do you think, Akash?
See, Panvel is a good area. It's an upcoming area because of the airport and the new bridge that is actually been connecting to Mumbai. So there's a huge potential on this area. But all this infrastructure development is going to take more than 8 to 10 years. So any investment in this area, the person should keep invested for around 8 to 10 years to get a good returns out of it. And talking about the project Hiranandani Fortune is a good project, but it was launched in 2009 and it's been like there were certain issues regarding the legal issues with the projects, and now I think all these issues are over. And if you want to have a suggestion on some other project, there's a project from Lodha also, and which is a landmark project, and it's been known in entire MMR. So the prices here would range, I think, between 4,200 to 5,500 rupees a square foot in this area. So this is a good area to invest in, but it is primarily for the long-term investment, not the short-term.
Long-term investment, if you are looking at the Panvel market, it will definitely benefit from all those infrastructure developments. But do remember, the government has set itself a deadline of 2019. But like Akash said, for the actual benefits to trickle down into the real estate market, it'll take at least another 10 years. So you need to stay invested for that long. Akash, very quickly, a lot of people who are looking to invest in the Panvel market are looking to buy in and around the new airport that will be built over there. However, we also know that the government has a lot of plans as far as the railways are concerned. There are plans to make it a huge cargo hub, a cargo terminus of sorts. Does it make sense to buy in and around the Panvel railway station, also considering that in Mumbai, typically you pay a premium if you're located close to a railway station?
Yeah, it makes sense to invest into those areas because, you know, gone are the days when the railways, the areas around railways were considered as a low-end areas. But now, because of the metro, because of the other good railway infrastructure, areas around the railway stations and around the airports are considered as a good area to invest into. So, but all these infrastructure will take time. Even if the government is talking about, you know, 2019 or 2020, but actually impact, like you rightly said, the impact is going to take time and it should come, it should not come before 2025. So ideally the investment should be for a long term, maybe 10 years or so, to get a good returns out of it.
Right, and up on the screen for you over there is the prop index for Navi Mumbai. What you're looking at, let me just break it down for you. There are two lines on the screen, two graphs. The yellow graph shows you the price of properties that are ready to move in the Panvel market. They are averaging around 8,100 rupees per square foot. The green line, meanwhile, shows you the prices, average prices of properties that are under construction. And these average around 7,600 rupees per square foot. Now, the gap is obviously because you are paying a premium. If you buy a ready-to-move-in property, there is lesser risk in projects like that. Also, remember that this prop index is up to December 2016. We will be coming out with a revised prop index shortly. But if you can see, prices already settling down in Navi Mumbai over there. Time for a short break here, but key takeaway before that, if you are looking to buy, sell or invest, if you're looking specifically to invest in the Panvel market, don't just look at the airport area, also look at areas around metro stations. There is a Panvel metro coming up. Look at areas around the Panvel railway station. These are also places that will see future appreciation because of the infrastructure development that's coming in. Airport is not the only destination where you need to be putting in your money.